yourself out of 10 in terms of vocals?
10 out of 10.
That was a mistake, right? Okay, this is your audition. You get me? This is your audition, okay? Same people. I made a mistake. You get what I'm saying? Okay.
We'll always love you. We'll always love you.
Thank you. Well, you sounded like a dog barking
sorry,
at the end.
I am so sorry.
Barking
sorry,
at the end.
I am so sorry.
Barking at the end.
I am so sorry.
Am I the problem?
Of course you are!
Kelly, it was... I mean, you sang it in about 7,000 different keys. I think this is a pointless exercise.
Okay, notice this. How she's taking everything. That's what I want you to notice, okay? Okay, this is the moment when if you have an attitude or a problem with what they're saying, this is the moment a sane person would say something.
No.
What you mean, you don't like my singing? I sing great. Here's the confrontation. Then you settle it. Walk away. You said your piece. They said their piece. Both of y'all feel good. Y'all got y'all. Peace out. You get what I'm saying? Fake people are different. They'll sit there and like, okay. I understand. I got it. Okay. Thank you. And then walk off, run to somebody else. Be like, yeah, they don't know what they talk about. Oh my God. Watch it.
You haven't got a 10 out of 10 voice. At best, I would give you 2.5.
Thank you very much. And that's being generous.
Danny?
I can see you're really nervous, but I don't think you have the voice to win the X Factor.
Kelly, you're a nice girl, but your voice is just not as good as you think it is.
Thank you very much. Thank you so much for telling me that. You get me? These fake people, this is what fake people do. But this is your society that y'all shape. Y'all shapes this society where people tell y'all whatever y'all want to hear. But then when they leave, you get me? They spread rumors behind your back and shit. You get me? Because they fake. You get me? Look at her absorbing it. Oh, thank you. Thank you so much. People use the word thank you like it don't mean nothing. You get me? They can say it all day long. Oh, thank you. You get me? But when they have a chance to thank you, really thank you, like you're going through something and they can thank you really, like, hey, bro, I know you're going through something, but I just want to thank you. Here you go. Here's something for you. They don't do that. And they just can't thank you. Thank you. It don't mean nothing to them. You get what I'm saying? Watch.
So it's a what?
It's a no.
No, not for me.
Okay. Nice to meet you, Kelly.
Thank you very much.
Bye, sweet.
Thank you very much.
Bye, sweet.
Thank you very much.
Bye, sweet.
Thanks a lot.
Thanks a lot. You think that she was really thankful?
What did she just say? Very degrading. Thank you very much. Very degrading. Thank you very much. Very degrading. Could not be nicer. I think I'm being penalised because he just wants to get home. He's not giving anybody a chance. It seems to me very... He wants to get out. He wants to go to the pub. Thank you very much.
Price yourself out of 10 in terms of vocals.
10 out of 10. Wants to get out. He wants to go to the pub. Basically.
Look at her eyes. Look at her eyes. Okay? If that ain't crazy, I don't know what is. She saw. She stood there in our reality. She stood in our reality.
Thank you very much. Okay, and
absorbed it. Like, thank you. Oh, thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you. Your reality is nice. Thank you so much. Then she leaves out the door, jumps back into her reality. In her reality, they don't know what they was talking about. He just wanted to go have a drink. That's why he didn't like my singing.
He wants to go to the pub.
She forgot all about everything that happened in reality.
Always love you.
She only knows what her reality tells her. Watch her face. Watch this.
Thank you What did she just say? Very degrading. Could not be nicer. I think I'm being penalised because he just wants to get out. He's not giving anybody a chance. He seems to me very... He wants to get out. He wants to go to the pub, basically.
10 out of 10, Whitney Houston, Mariah Carey, Celine Dion.
She looks into the camera and tries to prove to us that her reality is real. He wants to go to the pub.
To go to the pub. Basically.
He wants to go to the pub. You get me? That's how she's... He wants to go to the pub. He don't really see me. Did you see it? You get me? And she looks at the camera like, you was there. Yeah, bitch, we was there. We saw everything. You get what I'm saying? But she didn't think about us. She only think about her reality. You get me? Let's watch it again. Because I love the way the deranged look on her face when reality meets her.
What did she just say? Very degrading. Could not be nicer. I think I'm being penalised because he just wants to get out. He's not giving anybody a chance. He seems to me very... He wants to get out. He wants to go to the pub, basically.
10 out of 10, Whitney Houston, Mariah Carey, Celine Dion. And that sounds like Lassie.
Basically. I forgot about this part, but Dad, Mr. who's responsible for shaping her reality. In all honesty, he's right. He has to protect his daughter's reality as a man. He's supposed to. You get me? That's because that's what they do. You get me? But the rest of us don't have to. You get me? Watch what Simon tells him after he embarrasses himself to save his daughter's reputation and her reality. You get me? Here you go. She sings like a baby. She's a...
She'll make you cry. I'm her father.
What's your name?
Peter.
She was terrible in here, Peter. Can I say something? You are partly to blame. Terrible in here, Peter. Can I say something? You are partly to blame for your daughter's delusion. For your daughter's delusion.
She'll make you cry. Why?
Because you've obviously encouraged her. It's crazy.
It's crazy. I think this is crazy. Always love you.
Sorry,
I am so sorry.
She'll make you cry.
But the whole thing is crazy.
All I'm asking you, please, can you give her one more?
It's
one more,
pointless.
Just one more.
It's pointless.
Why is it pointless? I know she can do it. She'll make you cry.
Peter, you don't. That's the whole point. You don't know.
I do.
This is my business. Your daughter isn't good enough.
Have you got a heart?
Yes.
Well, will you put it under your heart?
I've also got a brain.
Where's your brain? In your middle toe.
Goodbye, Kelly.
You've been very, very harsh.
Nice to meet you, Kelly.
Very harsh.
Kelly, reality check. It's
but
you all you want to do is just go on, don't you?
Basically, you're penalised enough.
Kelly,
Simon, you are very, very rude.
How rude comes to mind with Stephanie Tanner from Full House. How rude. Do y'all even know what that word is? You get me? Y'all didn't know basic words. She stands on side of her dad. You get me? Her protector. She probably won't get married. She ain't got a boyfriend because her reality at home is the only reality that she has. Once she step outside that reality, her reality will shatter.